I awoke in the midsummer, not to call night, in the white and walk of the morning. The moon, dwindled and thin to the fringe of a fingernail held to the candle, a paradisiacal fruit, lovely and waning but lustrous, stepped from the stool, drew back from the barrel of dark Manetha the mountain. A cusp still clasped him, a fluke yet fanged him, entangled him, not quite utterly. This was the prize, the desirable sight, unsought, presented so easily. Pardon, leaf and leaf, divided. Island and island of slumber.